I made it out. They tried to keep me in, but I made it out. I thought it was going like $70 over. It was only $45, but I got a lot. I got a lot. You know what? For bad bitch, let me sing it, boo. I'm the only thing popping like a kangaroo. I mean, the only thing popping like a kangaroo. Oh, goodness gracious. Hey, guys. I forgot to do an intro earlier, so we're going to do it right now. It's annoying me how that's like the brightness is out of focus, but I'll leave it. Anyways, you like my hair? Yeah, I know you do. There's somebody getting into their car next to me. I'd rather do this at the house, but I feel like I might forget if I don't do it later. So here we go. I am in the Trader Joe's parking lot and I'm going to get groceries because we are on a new mission for our health. Okay, there's literally no thoughts in my head. Like, why did I just buffer? Well, let me start from the beginning. I was talking with my friends this morning and was telling them how, like, I have a gym membership, but I'm not using it, and I really should before the school year, whatever, starts again, and I start getting busy, and then don't have, like, the free time I do now to go to the gym. And they were like, yeah, Riley, just go. And I was like, okay, it's not that easy, shut up. But they have a point, and I was trying to, like, make up some routines for myself. Wow, this person's just staring. Okay, I was trying to make a routine for myself. I like to have a plan and I like to have some science to it, and I know how to create the plan and what the science is. So I'm mapping this stuff out, right? And then I thought about it and I'm like, girl, how are you gonna go to the gym and not change your diet? So, wow, that guy, he just threw something in his trunk. It's giving there the body in that trunk. I swear to God, he's wearing a trench coat. Okay, weird. I don't know nothing about that. Anyways, so then after that, I decided if we're gonna go to the gym, we might as well change our diet so then the two can work together and I can get the most out of this experience. And I have a list of some stuff that has a lot of protein, low fat, even just ingredients that I can make at home so I don't have to eat out as much, and also stuff that will taste good because I refuse to eat food that does not taste good. Like, I'm not eating food that's bland. I refuse. I'm gonna go in there. I'm going to get out my little list and start bagging stuff. I mean, you'll see the final product too. So yeah, I think I hit everything. God, I can't get over my new hair. I just did this for a different YouTube video. If you haven't seen that YouTube video, then, or if I haven't uploaded that YouTube video, know that there's one there. Out there somewhere in the world of me installing this wig. Just know that. Okay, I need to shut up. I'm gonna go inside. They tried to keep me in, but I made it out. Like a bandit, low-key.
Ugh! Hair.
We made it. What was I about to do? Where are my keys? I was about to do a whole little haul in the car, but I could literally do it while I'm putting stuff in my fridge in my home. So that seems like a much better plan, much better idea. I will see y'all at home. Let me get there first.
Okay, we're back home. I don't know if I can get all the, well, maybe I can. I wanna try to get all of the food in like one frame, but we'll see what we can do. First off, I stopped filming in the store and then decided to just do the rest out here because it was like a little awkward and the workers were like, and I was like, hey, even though one of them was chatting me up and he was like, oh my gosh, did we go to school together? We did not go to school together. He made that up. First up first, I got this organic mix because I wanted to get kale and arugula, but they didn't have them together. It was separate bags, and I was like, well, I don't need a whole bag of that, a whole bag of that. So there's this blend. I got Tuscan bread, which was kind of my substitution for sourdough because I really like sourdough, but I like it in this shape. So then this is like, I talked to one of the workers there and they said that this would be a good substitute. I plan on making a lot of like sandwiches. $42 for everything. So hold up. Peppers. I just love bell peppers. I'll literally put that in anything. I got two limes because I feel like I always need a lime and I never have one. Roma tomatoes and this cucumber. For the sandwich I was planning to make, it has cucumber. I'm not too much of a cucumber person, but it also said pickles and I don't like pickles. So I was like, okay, we can do cucumber. For breakfast, I got this egg frittata and then this organic non-fat. Is it non-fat or low fat? Oh, non-fat. So it's gonna be gross. Greek yogurt. I got strawberry, vanilla, and then coconut cream. Then I don't know when I'm gonna chug these, but the day will come. These ones I did get on camera, they're the juice shots, and I just know that they taste absolutely disgusting. But one of them I need for my immune system because I'm sick all the time, so I need that. Then I got this cookie dough protein bar that was $2. All the other ones were like 89 cents. This was $2 because it is a premium chocolate dough protein bar by Bear Bells. I feel like this is an important company because they had a completely different section and their like wrapping is different and stuff. I feel like this is special. Avocados, obviously. This one's a surprise. I picked up some tofu. I don't eat tofu. I've had it like 3 times in my life. This is just some Munster cheese because Munster cheese is so good. But I was thinking, I feel like I'm always eating chicken. I feel like I could season the tofu just as well as I could some chicken. So we're gonna try tofu and see if I'm like a tofu girly. It takes like 20 gallons of water to make one burger or something like that. Look it up. It's something like that and it's crazy. Finally, I got this spinach artichoke dip, which the guy who checked me out said that this was really good and that he eats it like 8 times a year. And these sweet picante peppers with creamy cheese filling. I don't know what I'm gonna use this for or when or if I'm even gonna like it, but it sounded so good. Don't tell me, and you can like see, you can see the peppers, but you can also see the cheese inside them. Don't tell me that doesn't sound good. I'm hoping that this will become like a favorite of mine and I can start figuring out how to use it in more of the things that I cook. That is everything. I'm thinking. You can watch me put it in my fridge. A really successful trip. I got stuff for my sandwich, I got stuff for breakfast, I got snacks, I got all things that would fit into a healthy gym diet. So I'm feeling extremely accomplished. Also, I'm just happy to like have been outside and do something productive. Nice to just adult for a little bit without any of the actual pressures of adulting. It's nice to feel like I'm getting things done. I look like I have an aura around my head. Ooh, thumbnail idea. Can I do it like this? Can I? Oh wait, maybe I can do it like this. Okay, well, that's the end of the video. I'm going to wash my face, take a shower, and definitely make myself some food because I have so much right now and I'm so excited to eat it. If I come up with like a good recipe or something great or something really tasty, then I'll make a video of how to make that and I'll share it with you guys. For now, I kind of have to experiment a little bit and find my bearings with the whole tofu business. Tofu. I'm happy you got to come shop with me. Maybe you're inspired to do some shopping too. That's it. Bye.